Hi, and welcome to English Literature A-Level at St Margaret Academy. My name is Siobhan Bell, and I am the head of the English department here. One of the reasons that we love our subject, and we're sure you're going to love it too, is because it's so much more than just books and reading and analysis. See, we believe that books take you to places. F. Scott Fitzgerald said this, that is part of the beauty of all literature. You discover that your longings are universal longings, that you're not lonely and isolated from anyone, you belong. We also really believe in the power of our subject. Margaret Atwood said this, a word after a word after a word is power. And in this A-level, you're going to be reading and studying some powerful words, but we're also really going to be encouraging you to see the power in your own words too. We follow the AQA specification and we study specifically literature specification B. If you want to study this A-level, we ask for a grade 5 and a grade 6 in the English GCSEs, and that can be either way round, so it could be a 5 in literature or language and a 6 in literature or language. Why study English literature? Well, we believe that this is an A-level that's going to take you to places that other A-levels may not take you to. It's a widely respected subject, and whether you choose to go on to degree study or straight into the world of employment, an A-level in English literature is going to make you stand out as a young person with valuable skills in communication, critical thinking, empathy, and the ability to think, speak, and write in an academic and sophisticated way. Every year we see our students go on to study degrees in a real variety of subjects, ranging from journalism, creative writing, and English literature, to law, architecture, art, and politics. We've seen students go on to study teaching degrees and nursing degrees. Point is that an A-level in English literature is a great foundation for a wide variety of subjects. It'll give you the opportunity to access a much broader range of opportunities and options. It's not an A-level that's going to narrow your choices. So what will you be studying if you choose this A-level? Well, we start with the unit called Aspects of Tragedy. And in this unit, you're going to be exploring texts that will present you with flawed heroes, epic and domestic chaos, beauty and horror. You'll be learning about and exploring the conventions of classical tragedy and modern tragedy, and you'll be looking at the ways in which writers construct their texts, both to fulfil the requirements of the tragic genre, but also to shock, upset, move, challenge their audience or their reader. You'll study three great texts in this unit. We start with King Lear, a classical tragedy by William Shakespeare. And then we move on to a modern tragedy, Death of a Salesman, by the American playwright Arthur Miller. We also study a selection of poetry by the romantic poet John Keats. This is an exam assessed unit. It's a closed book exam, which means you won't have the texts with you. 2.5 hours long, worth 75 marks, and it contributes towards 40% of your overall A-level. The second unit is called Elements of Political and Social Protest Writing, and in this unit you're going to be studying texts that express very strong protests against issues such as oppression, the exploitation of the vulnerable. These texts explore the powerful and the powerless. You'll be reading The Kite Runner by Khaled Hosseini, set in Afghanistan, a very beautiful and moving novel. You'll be reading William Blake's Songs of Innocence, an experience where Blake expresses very strong protests against the corruption and the oppression that he sees in the world around him. And you'll also be studying a novel called Hard Times by Charles Dickens. Again, this is an exam assessed unit. Because it's open book, which means you get to take the books into the exam with you, this is a 3-hour exam. Again, it's worth 75 marks and contributes towards another 40% of the A-level. The final 20% comes from the non-examined assessment. And in this section, you're going to get a bit of independent choice. So you will be asked to write about two different literary texts. You'll choose one poetry and one prose. And that's where the freedom comes in. You get to choose your own texts here. You'll get guidance and support from your teachers all the way, so don't worry if you feel a little bit like you wouldn't have a clue where to start. We'll be helping you with that. You also will study a critical anthology, which covers a range of literary theories from narrative theory to Marxist theory, and you'll be applying what you've learnt there to the texts that you choose to write about. As I said, this is worth 20% of your overall A level. You have to write two essays between 1250 to 1500 words, and together they contribute to 50 marks of your overall marks. I'm going to leave you now with some feedback from our current Year 13 students.